confirmed.
Wow, authentic Native American remains. Peter, I'd put that back if I were you. You may be disturbing a sacred burial site.
Hey, look, it's Robin Williams. Blah, 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 black preacher voice. Blah, 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 gay Elmer Fudd.
The more you hear it, the funnier it gets.
Want some more peas, Chief Diamond Phillips?
Peter, I really think you should put that back where you found it.
You know, Brian, I really don't think you should breastfeed this skull.
Oh, I'm not breastfeeding.
All right, fine, go ahead, you pussy. Shut, 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 shut,
to 1943's fast-talking high trousers.
Well, isn't this a fine song and dance?
What are you getting so hot about?
Keep your shirt on.
Where do you get off making remarks like that?
Supposing I say you're wrong, Ken.
Well, I ain't much for supposing.
Well, supposing you were.
Well, maybe I'm through supposing and I'm fixed to start figuring.
Ah, horse rabbit.
Well, aren't you a pocket full of firecrackers?
Oh, yeah? You got something to say about it?
I'll say plenty.
I can't wait to see the expression on Joe's legs when I open my multiplex.
I have to say, I'm a little concerned about the zoning, but... Peter, are you peeing in that skull?
Oh, no, Lois. I'm getting up and walking all the way to the bathroom and doing it there.
Pain in the ass.